Wait for some people to show up, if any do. Oh, yeah, I want to make sure the microphone's working too.
Resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP.
There we go. Now can you hear me?
It will be fun.
I don't know why it does that. Just randomly, it, randomly, it'll mute my microphone. I have no idea why. Yeah, I don't have a webcam because I don't have the PS5 camera yet. Sorry. You don't want to see me anyway, trust me. Why would you want to see me instead of this game? Wow. Now you're crying? What, because you can't see me? Ugh. Sick, sick person.
Go, go, go. Your ship is up ahead. Where are you going?
PS3 game, that good? I was saying PS2 game. I mean, I know they have two physical studios, but how amazing is it that Insomniac have brought probably two of the best current-gen games out already?
Hey, it's okay.
I mean,
just me.
Already, you can tell how good this is going to be.
Shh, gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Might turn you into a furry? Really? You're not already? Admit it.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics.
Sorry if I'm not talking. Smiling, this is just blowing my mind.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our country.
Yeah.
Ratchet and Clank.
I mean, remember when the last game came out on PS4 and we were all blown away and, jeez. Now, Digital Foundry was saying today that the crowd in the background is actually thicker on the mode where you're not doing ray tracing with performance when you're running at 30 frames. I'm okay with that. Because, my gosh. Holy cow.
Ratchet rescued the defective war bomb. And the rest is intergalactic history.
Yeah. I mean, the 60 frames patch on the PS4 game is astoundingly good.
Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
Oh, it's, it's using the reactive triggers. Whoa. My God.
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Look at this. Oh my gosh, look at this! Kind of what I thought was going to happen here. I want to drive.
There, we can glide over.
The mysteries of the great clock. Again with the fighting, thanks to emotional monologue prepared for this one.
This is insane! Oh shit! Oh, I thought I fell off. This is effing crazy. I mean, look at this.
And now, we reach the present of Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose time is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I don't know, you think it was smart of Sony to snatch Insomniac up?
Considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you.
Aww.
You are my closest friend, my teammate.
Aww.
And you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Aww. Man, look at that. Reflection off his eyes. Oh, stop.
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys! What we got going on here?
Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Man, look at that. Got any codes, bro? Sorry, I do not. Only the one for this, but I used it. Man. The Series S could do this? No, not the S. The S can do some of the ray tracing stuff, but not very well.
You're still here? Of course you are. Why wouldn't you be?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, everything I've seen of the S has been incredibly disappointing to me. And I feel bad that Ray bought one. I mean, all these people that bought the S because they, oh, it's a Game Pass machine. Well, my Xbox One X is a Game Pass machine. Yeah, it doesn't do all the cool new HDR/60 frames per second stuff and backward compatibility, but the X works just fine, the Xbox One X. I mean, I wouldn't mind getting a Series X eventually. But, yeah. Okay, so I have 2,000, the Enforcer is... Oh, here we go, range. Let's go for the Shatter Bomb. Okay. Let's see what this is. Yeah, the PS5 controller is really well done. Let me get this one. Okay.
More goons incoming.
Goons. Hire goons. Oh. Those are spectators. Oh, man.
Last one. Train pulling away. Let's go.
It's over here. Oh, I don't need that.
Put down the dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I got these stupid coordinates.
I love that it has a crank on it.
Hey! What did you do?
I mean, you see a game like this, you don't expect this until the second or third wave on a new console. Seriously.
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot.
Like, Spider-Man Remastered and Miles Morales look great. My goodness. Even the color in this. R1 to Rift Tether. Oh, L1. Okay.
Did you see that?
Holy crap.
That was rather exciting.
Breaking your shiz.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Man. Whoa, dude. This is insane. Okay. Nowhere to go over there.
Whoa, watch your head.
This is worse than I had imagined.
Yeah, the DualSense, I was a little worried about it at first because I kind of had visions of Miyamoto in my head. I think he does a little bit too much. Like, we're gonna make things different just to make them different. But it works really well, and it's not obtrusive at all. You know? Man, look at all the animation, even. Yeah, screw your luggage!
Or at least a very large octopus.
Oh, okay. Holy crap.
Max's ship. We've got to find a way up there.
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we'd better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the dimensioning?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow. Aww.
That's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from the Farius first?
Oh my god. This is nuts. Uh-oh. Oh well. I think I'm supposed to fall here. I screwed up. Okay, find Dr. Nefarious.
Hey,
gotta figure out how to get up there.
You rebuild the dimension?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
That's awesome. That is just awesome. What do I have? Oh, okay. I guess we're getting the shatter bomb. Okay.
We got the gold. Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Oh, crap. Man. I mean, I already loved Miles Morales and everything, but if you can't think that this is worth having a PS5 for, I don't know what is. This is crazy. Even the 3D audio, too. Holy crap.
Nice work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
Oh my gosh.
All right. Now let's get to Nefarious.
You too.
Look at that on the glass.
This is what I get. My assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Oh shit, hey Sean. What do I have to do here?
Let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator.
we must lower his defenses.
Ah, did that hurt? Yes, it is. Good. I agree, Sean. Like Slimer from Ghostbusters.
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
To a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
Man, the vibration's going crazy on this. This is cool.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
Oh shit. That's insane. Well, it is so cool to see someone finally using the SSDs. Besides just loading a game fast.
Are we?
It's me.
Holy shit.
How many arms you got? What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! I'll create you for a blow!
All this stuff is just in the beginning, I'm sure. It won't be like that through the rest of the game. Holy crap.
Did I do it? Oh, what is this? What's with all the neon?
This is the part. Where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Oh my gosh. Oh great. They blew up a planet. So they're really the bad guys.
Ratchet?
Oh dear. My arm. And no.
Aww.
Dimensionator. What have I done?
What have you done?
Well, hello.
Who are you?
Someone with a long.
Everyone's a furry now, Stuff.
Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Well, who is she? She just takes whatever she finds?
I
Me! It worked! It worked! I am the winner!
Stop us in heaven! Furries everywhere! I saw an MTV thing years ago. Like an MTV news thing. About furries. About the whole furry culture. And they were showing at a Sheraton Hotel convention. And it creeped me the hell out. It bothered me. It really creeped me out. So, and I know a couple of people that identify as furries and whatever, man, but it still bothers me. Oh, look at that.
Clank?
Clank? It felt really predatorial when I was watching some of it.
What is this place?
And I'm not saying that's always what it is, but what I was seeing was a little creepy.
Clank. Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Okay, set to get up there. The funny thing is, I saw this part on a little preview, and now I don't remember what I have to do.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Give me them bolts. Man. This is a first generation game for this new console. First generation! Poor stuff. He can take it, is what all the furries said. Wow. Look at this.
Marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean
wow.
There are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later.
Don't get knotted? I don't even want to know what that is. I seriously don't want to know what that is. Way to take the stream to a weird new level, guys. If you're listening to with headphones, you should be getting the 3D audio, too. Oh, man. How can I glide down if I don't have Ratchet? Oh, I got my rocket boots. Oh man, listen to that 3D audio going. Holy cow.
Wait a second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Sugar, Miss Zircon is still new to all of this.
What you doing, babe? My dog woke up. What you doing, baby? Yeah, Mrs. Zircon's pretty great. I agree.
Get off planet.
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? The Phantom can help. Just follow the bait to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious. Got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent
Zircon. Good girl. It's my good girl.
He's so excited.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
All right.
Hi there.
If Fried chicken does sound good right now. Oh, okay. Can I zoom in? I can zoom in. Man, listen to this audio. Who's ordering? It's funny because I just had fried chicken a couple days ago from Pizza Ranch.
Dr. Nefarious? So what happened to the real Emperor?
Well, I gotta say the Turtle Beach headphones that I'm using right now are really doing the job. Really, really well. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, this audio is fucking awesome! His club is in Europe for sure. Okay, so I'm here. Oh, am I supposed to go here? Oh, crap. Yeah. Yeah, this is... Wow.
Is there a phantom around here? You wouldn't be the phantom by any chance, would ya?
Hey DJ, I want to hear this song. Get out of here, you drunk bitch. Wow. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, here we go. Okay.
Can't believe first mission in forever and my cover's blown.
Phantom is Skid? Take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the resistance, you guys.
Oh.
Why does everyone think I'm with...
Oh, shit! Did something wrong there.
Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that. What you want to join the resistance, you guy?
Why does everyone think I'm with the resistance?
Shooting in suicide. Wall jumps, bro! Oh, it's locked.
has to be something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it?
Where is he? Uh-oh. I got it in a loop.
Oh, boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another resistance member? I will make the Emperor proud today.
A refund? What? What did I miss? Alright, anything else to collect? Oh yeah, look at all these sweet, sweet crates to break.
Work, new guy.
Game is clearly broken.
Thanks.
It's crap. It's trash.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Start abusing my abusing yourself.
Phantom dash?
Okay. What does it take? There we go.
Jump and Phantom Dash. The glove handles the rest. Nice. Very nice. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash.
Oh.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shh, it's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Look at the shadows.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Wow.
She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
Yeah, so they're probably using for ray tracing for the shadows too. Do I have to do something here? Oh, here we go.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp?
You help me. There's an E3 this year. Yeah, they're doing this digital thing. It's the only clinging on to hope that E3 will still be a thing in a couple years. I just don't think it will.
Special about the blimp.
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I got
Harrison Ford cameo. Here's Deckard. I was thinking Blade Runner as well. That's really something that entered my mind for this.
I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Ah! Oh, that's it. You have to hold on to circle. This. I would think so, because man, this is very Blade Runner-ish. Oh shit! Shit! That's my bad.
Rooftop. How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
I cannot wait to dismember yet another enemy.
Damn it. The light glow is surreal, I agree.
How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Another beautiful day to quash a rebellion.
Okay. Dang it! So I don't have to hit circle to do the wall run, and that's the problem.
I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
To please the Emperor with my unconditional loyalty.
There we go.
Love the various. Watch out. Oh, a rebel is among us.
Hold on, honey. Are you headed to the room?
Unobtainium?
You here for weapons or ammo? I'll take both.
Upgrade. Nice stuff.
I was playing at 5.
See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent?
Well, I have the digital PS5, so I can't do discs. Okay, so I want to do the burst pistol because I use it a lot. Create ammo. Headshot damage.
Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape.
So where does it tell me? Oh, okay. Let's
treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it.
Max range. There we go. That's what I want to upgrade. Okay. I'm just jealous.
Need do like the sight of that.
Okay. Okay. Mr. Fun Guy.
That one is so hot right now.
Here to help. He'll attack your enemies so hard they might forget. Oh, I gotta try this.
You all come back.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there. And
half R2. Oh, okay.
Did you try the drinks? You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious
Nice.
If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Citizens of the various city.
Holy shit, that's
this
loud.
This is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Unless we're doing it to you, you cannot stop me, rebel.
Oh. 3D audio is so crazy because you can actually like hear where your enemies are and everything. It's awesome. Uh-oh. I think I just got stuck. Oh, that's why. Come on, didn't they do QA in this game? Oh, shit. Oh. You guys keep talking about fried chicken. I'm gonna order some.
Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal.
All right, bro.
That's Glitch. She'll help you get us to this private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down. From the inside. Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
Huh.
Any of the crates anywhere? Oh yeah. Oh wait.
Looks like, yeah, this train rail should
go
back to the bazaar.
I didn't want to do that. Okay. Man.
All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use glitch, get
holy
a starship,
shit,
and then
look at this.
Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Just look at this. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Finally plug glitch into this access console.
Wow. Well, I love that weapon so much.
You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well. And
look at this.
Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Aww.
Thanks.
It looks like that Spider-Man variant in Into the Spider-Verse, where she's got the bot. The little anime girl's got the bot.
I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Her two electro guns. That's cool.
I guess I can try to take out the rest now. Huh. What?
Whoa! Well, the stuff they're doing with the DualSense is really good. Not just the reactive triggers, but the pseudo rumble, whatever you want to call it nowadays, the haptics.
After him! Now!
God.
I'm coming, Clank.
No, maybe not.
No! I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Bring me that lumber!
Nice. Oh, cool. This does look better than the movie. And it's funnier.
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
And she drives like a girl. Ah, cool. Alright.
Where are you taking me?
What do I have for a gun? A pixelizer? So she's got the same guns.
Was gonna take you to my
This is the thing we saw in the demo. Gelatonium factory. Where she rides that thing. Oh, she doesn't have any ammo. Okay, can't go in there. Ugh, swamp acid. Alright. Issue with the acidic swamp
water. Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay. Hey.
Tell them Miss Zircon says her love.
She's a badass.
Needle one. Oh, okay.
Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And last speedle runs into that rift thingy.
Trophio!
Smarty bot, what is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have.
Of course, it's Maynard.
Somehow.
There is the Speedle.
All right.
No, no, don't hide.
Hitting its nest might get its attention. Get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard. Let's find the Mortz. Excuse me.
Look out.
I got it. See? Sometimes I don't crash.
Oh, crap. Except for that time.
What did I say about backseat driving?
Of course, the gelatonium factory.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his Robopet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at.
Wow.
One.
Hang on there now.
This is just crazy.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. Save my friends!
You don't want to test my...
Hey! I know where you can find a Lombax!
Another Lombax? Call me a dog!
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked... the dimensional vortex as well.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's awesome.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. I love how they're flat bitmaps then, too.
You're okay. What? Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. The next thing we know, we're saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Damn it, now I want fried chicken, you dicks.
Got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Next stop, hide. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
I wonder what it's looking for.
Okay.
Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Man. Look at that. Reflections right off. Oh, man. Sorry, this is just so cool. It's great to finally see this new hardware used.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh, dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega.
My name is Bob.
Gary.
Ah, Gary.
Here we are, Clank. Warbot teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father.
F-off.
I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me
Guide
running
the
around?
Possibilities to the meta
your possibilities! The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
Seeing this game makes me even more happy about the fact that, or happier about the fact that I got this new TV.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
A speed sphere. That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archive. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Ice may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
No, that ain't it. I is are confused. There we go.
I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
Oh. Where do I put this? Here? No. That's not working either.
I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
I think I have to change the direction.
Wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
There they are. There we go.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by... I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal.
And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this.
Oh, like, shit.
A lot. I hope I'm not interrupting your
process. Where'd it go?
But I think there are more spheres left to find.
Oh, man.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The dimension...
Whoop!
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is something you learn about dimensionality...
Damn it!
I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this... in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, oh, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you.
Shit. Well, I'm lost now. Because I don't see another... Well, I see it way up there.
If I may offer one thought, perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Yeah, well, I wonder if I can jump up on top of... Okay. I see it, I just don't know how to get over to it. Nope, that's not it. I think it has broke it. I just broke it.
I'm not an expert, but I think there may be more spheres nearby.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. I think I broke it. I'm curious as to what those two things really are. Is there any other... I just keep breaking it.
Huh.
Okay, so I can't grab onto that.
Are you sure you found all the spheres?
No. Well, what the fridge? What am I doing wrong?
I hope I'm not interrupting the process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Oh, shit. Well, kids, I might be done for now. I may have to look all this up. Yeah, so... Oh, that's not good. Wait a second.
Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
No. Can I throw it? Hey. Nope, okay. I don't see any more spheres up here. Yeah, I think I'm done for now.
Okay.
Okay, I think I know what I have to do now. Okay. So let's do this.
I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross.
Yeah. Okay. I got it now.
That's it, Clank. You repaired the anomaly.
I got confused. I didn't realize the lift one was in the little stomper thing there. I get confused easily at this old age.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort and Mort, better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is!
You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought...
How you doing, kiddo?
I asked for, I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Well, thank goodness, since it's a spaceship.
What are you going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Trophio! Up around here, okay. Oh, crap. Shit! Peace. What are you doing, kiddo? There we go. What the?
No more hostiles within range.
Rip it! You raised the bridge to your hideout for protection. But the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
I think the dog wants to go out. Maybe
don't
not.
Tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Oh shit!
As well.
Damn it. There we go.
Now to lower the bridge.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Rivet. We just finished locking down your hideout.
Come on, Rivet. Aww.
All right, I gotta take the dog out, guys, so I'm gonna quit for now. Thanks very much for joining me. This game freaking rules. Hope you had a good time. Give me a second.